guys, and welcome back to Smeet's Toy Collections. And today we'll be opening up, I've never seen anything Star Wars-y. But anyway, it's something Star Wars, so I can open it. Star Wars, whatever, whatever, old 17 Battle Wars, Store and Go, Hot Wheels, Battle Wars. Okay, let's already get started to this. That's how to make the video longer. Yeah, I got it. Okay, that's just one piece of tape. I think there's like more pieces down here. Like right there. I think there's a piece right here. Yeah, there's one right here. Like, oh man, now it's more cracked. And now we can just take out the back. Right, you do have to take it from the back. Okay, this just got teared off. This is much harder than I thought it was. Oh my gosh, look at that. It's already sealed off, man. Okay, I think more strength would help. Oh, there's tape down here. Okay, now this is really hard. Now I have to just seal this off. There's like two things I have to take off right here. I have to pull it off. Okay, now this is hard. That got off. Now this one is more like harder. Oh, they sealed this one tight. I'll have to take more of this off like, to get to this. Okay, now I totally ripped it off. And now the toy's totally out of the jackbox. Now all I have to do is get this minifigure out. Whatever it is, whatever. It's Darth Vader, exclusive Darth Vader, the advanced. Now that was the easiest thing I've ever done. I'm gonna keep this. I can store my wiggly. Oh, there's a marble at the bottom. Let's show you how it works. Wait, can you? Oh, I can open here too? Oh, I can put the minifigures in. There's an opening right here. And this is where you can store them. I'm gonna show you how to play with it. Open this. You can open the back if you want. Like, show them the view from the back. I don't get to see. Lucky you. Oh! Did you see that? I'm gonna show you one more time if you didn't see it. I'm gonna show you at least 5 times. Third time.
No, that's fine.
Okay, just one more time. Oh, there's only 2 more times. This is pretty short. One more time. Okay, now you will close, and so will you, and I will store my very first minifigure in here. Darth Vader. That's the end of this video. Please like and subscribe and hit that notification bell to know whenever I upload a new video. Bye bye.